Hello, it is a new year with exciting developments here at Kawasaki Robotics.
In this episode of KTV, we're going to take you to the electrifying world of robotic arc welding. And we're also going to highlight some of the packages we have available to fit your arc welding needs.
And let's not forget the range of robots you can use for welding applications. So stick around, it's going to be a hot topic.
So here we are in the welding lab,
where the magic of arc welding happens.
Kawasaki has this dedicated robotic arc welding space so that we can test out real processes on your actual parts to make sure they're well suited for automation.
That's cool. And do you know what else is cool?
What?
Packages for weld power supplies. And guess what? We offer them.
We feel you should have your choice among welding power supplies. That's why we've developed packages to pair our Kawasaki robots with Miller, Lincoln, Fronius, and OTC. This gives you the flexibility to pair your desired power supply with a robot that'll get the job done.
And realistically, we can interface any power supply to the robot without modifying the software. So what do we mean by weld packages?
We've designed the packages to have everything that you need to make your application successful. For end users who need a standalone robot, we've even specified the equipment for dressing out the arm and mounting the equipment.
And if you are a systems integrator, we can supply you with just a communication interface to splice into your design.
So the entire package includes the welding equipment, the interface, as well as setup installation manuals and the I/O tables.
And these packages are developed to fit into any scale robotic integration to help you save design and commissioning costs. Let's talk welding arms.
Any R-Series robot can be used for arc welding, depending on the torch size. Kawasaki also offers a dedicated welding arm, the BA Series, which includes through-arm bundle routing.
And like a fine wine pairs with cheese, we have positioners to go with your arc welding robots.
We have a wide range of positioners, thanks to our partner Aster, which are designed to directly integrate to Kawasaki robots. Combining one of these positioners with a robot and weld package results in an easy, low-risk integration.
We hope that learning about Kawasaki weld packages has sparked your interest in using Kawasaki robots.
If you have any questions, feel free to contact us at ktv@kri-us.com. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications.
Until next time.
Thanks for watching.